Hey guys, it's Vignesh from Code Android. In this video, we'll see how to create our first Flutter application. We can create Flutter application using commands, Visual Studio Code or Android Studio. First, we'll see how to create the app using commands. To create the app, open Command Prompt or Terminal. Go to the required folder using cd command. Now, type the command Flutter create and then project name. This will create the project with both Android and iOS support. To run the project, go to the project folder, then type Flutter run. If you have only one device, then it will run the app on that device. In this case, I have two emulators connected and active, so it doesn't know which device to launch. To run the app on both emulator, type Flutter run -d all. This will request Flutter to run the app on all the emulators. You can see we have our app running on both platforms. We can press these keys to perform following action. So, I'm pressing Q to exit the debugging. Now, we'll see how to create the app using Visual Studio Code. To create the project, go to View, Command Palette. Here, we need to type Flutter New Project. In this dialog, we need to enter the project name. After that, we need to hit enter. Now, we need to select the place where we want to store the project. You can see these are the commands are getting executed to create the project. To run the project, go to Run, Run without debugging. Now, we can choose the device to launch. In case if you have more than one emulator active at the same time, we can change the device from here. Finally, we'll see how to create the project using Android Studio. Open Android Studio and click on Start a new Flutter project. Here, we can choose different types, application, plugin or module. After selecting the type, click on Next. For this project, I'm giving the name as Demo3. And then click on Next. If required, we can change Android package name or iOS bundle ID from here. Also, we can enable Android X, Kotlin support for Android and Swift support for iOS. Finally, click on Finish. In Android Studio, we can choose the device from here. After selecting the device, we need to click on this play icon to run the app. That's all for this video guys. If you have any doubts, please put it in the comment section. I will try to answer it. Hope you like it. I will see you in my next video. Have a nice day.